Hey, Herons, it's Miss Roosevelt. Do you ever have this problem?
No.
Whoa, that girl's binder is messy.
Well, today, we're here to help. Today we're going to show you how to properly organize your binder. A properly organized binder is going to help you stay organized, know where your work is, show your parents all the good hard work you're doing, and help you be successful in school. Pay close attention.
This is what your clean and organized binder should look like.
Starting off with the pencil pouch.
In a clean and organized pencil pouch, you will need two or more pencils,
two or more pens,
one or more erasers,
and one or more highlighters.
This is the proper order your binder should be in.
Make sure you have your pencil pouch in front with your HVMS planner behind that,
notebook paper and subject dividers for each class, and no loose papers.
This is what a messy and unorganized binder looks like.
Starting with the pencil pouch. This messy pencil pouch only has
one pencil,
one pen,
no erasers,
no highlighters,
and lots of garbage.
In this poorly organized binder, the pencil pouch is not in front of the planner.
Random papers are in front of the planner.
There are only four tab dividers. And there's lots of loose papers.
Make sure your binder is clean and organized throughout the school year.
Tip number one, don't shove your papers into the binder pockets. Tip number two, set your binder on the ground instead of dropping it. Tip number three, open your binder by the tab on the bottom.